Hey people, what is up? Okay, now who all is ready to see who the winners are of my 1600 subscribers giveaway? I know I am, so let's go ahead and do this damn thing. Now I got all the names cut up, the appropriate amount of times for each person, and put in this container right here. You can thank my wife for actually cutting up all the names. She helped out with that, so actually she did all of it. So, either way, we're going to go ahead and, you know, do what we got to do. Now, I do have, most of the people in here have 5 entries into the contest. So, there are 5 of each person, you know, that entered for the max amount. And, you know, 3 of some, a couple had 1, I believe. But, either way, if I draw out duplicate names, like if I draw a name, somebody wins. And then I draw that name again for another prize, I'll just simply draw again. That's how I'm going to defeat that little obstacle. So, either way, let's go ahead and push them back down in there. And we're going to put the lid on. And we're going to start drawing names and see who wins what. Okay? Now, the first prize is this painting right here from my boy Nick. He did this one, Fire EMS Response. Y'all seen it in the other video. It's a real nice painting. And then, of course, a drawing from me, kind of like this right here. Not this one. That one's for another friend of mine. But, you know, you can tell me what you like. Guns, girls, knives, I do best at. But, you know, I'll try to do you something there. And you'll have to give me a little time on the drawings because I got a lot of drawings I'm doing. But other than that, you know, let's just get this thing going. So we're going to go ahead and shake it up. We're going to pull out the first prize, which is the painting from my boy Nick, and the drawing from me. That's prize number 1. What the hell? Hold on a minute, y'all. I gotta breach the container. Something's in there. It shouldn't be. Damn it, Shy Guy. I told you to stay out of it. He was trying to help my wife cut up the names. You know, I got him a new knife, and he thought he wanted to cut something, but he can't cut worth a shit, so I told him to stay out of the damn contest. What does he do? He gets in the damn container. Now, before I put these in the container, I shuffled them around a lot on the table and, you know, kind of like dominoes. So, they should be shuffled pretty well, but we'll just give it a little bit more, and then I'm going to kind of dig around in there. We're going to find us the first prize winner. Let's just try to find one in there singly. One single. There's one. All right. The lid back on. Who is this? Wolf Brother 2501. Hey bro, congratulations. You got the drawing from me. You have to tell me what you want and I'll do my best to make it happen. And the painting from my boy Nick. So congratulations on that, Wolf Brother. Alright, let's set that one aside real quick. Go to next prize. Next prize is, of course, the Wilson Tactical Lanyard. So let's go ahead and put that lid back on. Do this again. I'm trying not to hit this damn camera. I don't really need to spend another $600 on a camera right now. Alright. Wilson Tactical Lanyard right here. Let's see who's going to get it. Sort them around. And we're going to try to find just one in there somewhere. I'm trying to shuffle them up again with my hand, you know. So I can get one. And the Wilson Tactical Lanyard goes to King Camo 123. Congratulations on that, brother. King Camo 123. So, you know, you've got you a Wilson Tactical Lanyard. Or, I forgot, are you sponsoring somebody on this one? Either way, just let me know, bro. I'll get that out to you or whoever you got going for that. King Camo, he's a good guy like that. He always enters for other people and shit like that. He needs to enter some of these contests for himself. And get you some stuff, King Camo. Anyway, so King Camo, you got that lanyard, bro. All right. Prize number three goes, or is the SAC Classic here. Black, good color. It's the one I carry. Brand new one here. Put that lid back on. Do it again. All right. Scoot them back down in there so I can dig. Ready? Let's find us another one. Let's see who gets that nice little black SAC Classic. Got one. Yep, just one. Alright. Lid back on. Let's see who gets the SAC Classic. SAC Classic goes to Kessler 003. So congratulations, Kessler 003. You got yourself a SAC Classic. Sweet little knife right there. I use mine all the time. So give me that info, bro, and I'll get that out to you. Alright, I'm setting these over here with the names on them so I don't forget who's, you know, doing what. Prize number four, Lansky Croc Stick. Four rod turn box. Damn good sharpening system for the money, so let's see who gets that one. Put that lid back on, do it again. To shake it up with my left hand so my watch can get wound up. Alright. Lansky Croc Stick. Prize number four. Let's sort them around again. Let's see if we can find one. Just one. Okay, we got just one there. Who gets that is WQDY949. So WQDY949, bro. You got yourself a Lansky Croc Stick. Congratulations on that. All right, let's move this along here. Last prize, the final prize. Not my wife's panties. She did not contribute those to the contest. She did contribute her help with the cutting, though. So the last prize is the drawing from me. Kind of like this one, but not this one. You know? And the bird Caracara 2. I showed it in the other video. Y'all know what it was like. Brand new bird Caracara. So that's the grand prize, I guess. A drawing and the bird Caracara. So let's do it one more time. Damn. Kind of give it a twirl there. All right. Make sure they're at the bottom. All right, y'all. Y'all ready for this? Let's see who gets the blade. The highlight of the contest. Well, I mean, you know. I am a knife guy, so it makes sense, right? I know some of y'all got my drawings and stuff like that, too, but either way, I know most people probably playing for that blade. I like that blade, too, so I don't blame you. All right, ready? Let's see. Let's grab one. I'm trying to shuffle them around here. And I got one. This right here, whoever this is, goes, or gets the bird Caracara and the drawing from me. Ready? Southern Knives 52. Southern Knives 52, brother, you got yourself a Bird Cara Cara 2. So, congratulations on that. Let me know what kind of stuff you want me to draw. I'll try, you know, I'll do my damnedest to make it happen for you. So, congratulations on that, bro. Now, everybody that won, give me your contact info, you know, give me where you want me to ship the items to, and I will get them out to you as soon as possible. And as for the people that won the drawings, then let me know what you like. Like I said, I do girls, guns, and knives very well. Other stuff I can try, but I'm just not going to guarantee that I do it the best. You know, I do girls real good, you know. I've been looking at them for a long time, so I'm pretty good with their form. But either way, just go ahead and give me, you know, an idea of what you want. And like I said, I'll do my best to make it happen on the drawings for the other people. Give me your contact info, your mailing address, whatever, and I'll send those out to you as soon as possible. Thank each and every one of you for playing along. You know, I apologize to all those that didn't win. Maybe next time. I will be having another drawing, not a video response one, you know, just probably a comment, contest, giveaway, whatever. Hopefully here in the future, I'm trying to find some good stuff to give away in that. So, and I'll be doing that, but either way, as for this one, thank you all. Congrats to all the winners, and as usual, life's short, y'all. Stay sharp.